This may be our last chance of getting out of here alive, Isaac. There's an asteroid loaded up in the mining bay waiting to be smelted. If you attach the SOS beacon to it, you can launch it away from the ship to make a clean broadcast. The beacon's on the maintenance subdeck. You can launch the asteroid from the control room. Damn, the control room is locked. It looks like they keep an emergency access key on the processing subdeck. Couldn't be easy, could it? I don't know how much more of this I can take.
Offline for some reason, Isaac. I'll see if I can run a bypass.
Elizabeth, but there isn't a single spaceworthy vessel in the whole goddamn bay.
Jacob, hurry up! We need to find a beacon.
There's gotta be one around here somewhere.
Thank you.
found Elizabeth, but there isn't a single space-worthy vessel in the whole goddamn bay.
Jacob, hurry up! We need to find a beacon.
There's gotta be one around here somewhere.
Entering zero gravity.
There's a failsafe on the processing control door. It won't open until gravity is restored. But you can't turn on the gravity until those boulders are clear from the room. Maybe you can dump them into that gravity beam with your kinesis gun.
Gravity. floating anomalies destroyed. Gravity can now be restored. Must be restored before accessing the control room. Thank you.